It is move day and things are already going wrong. So our movers have kind of bailed on us. Like, it just got super sketchy this morning. Basically, Marco hired movers and I think it was kind of one of those instances of too good to be true. And turns out it was. So basically they called and said their truck wouldn't start this morning and then we needed to rent a truck. So then we're scrambling to rent a truck. And then I'm like, well, is it going to be the same price if we have to rent a truck? And then all of a sudden the price had magically changed and gone up. And then like a base price plus now an hourly price versus just this one flat rate we had initially gotten. Oh my God. So it's like, okay, this is totally sketchy, you know? So, basically, I said, F that. We're not hiring them. Like, this is not going to end well. We'll move ourselves if we have to. Like, we'll rent a truck and we'll move ourselves, which will be awful, but we'll do it. And so, basically, we hung up, and then I finished getting ready, and then Marco called me back, and he said that he's found one guy with a truck who's going to come help move us. So I guess him and Marco will do the big stuff, and then I will, you know, help as much as I can with the boxes and everything else. And then we've ultimately decided that we're just going to do Marco's another day. Oh my God, I don't even know. And just move my place. So they are both on their way here now separately. I'm all packed and my place has the big stuff that we're going to be moving, like the couch, the chairs, coffee table, end table, stuff like that. We've already moved Marco's dining room table and our bed is already there and all that. So what a mess. Like, what a mess. You know, I knew, I'm trying to not get upset, you know, just roll with the punches because there's nothing we can do. It's just unfortunate that this has happened on the day we're moving. And it sucks that we're off to such a shitty start, you know? But hopefully everything will be okay and we'll just get the move done and just power through. The new spot and the guys are unloading the truck and oh my God, it's been like a crazy morning, but we got everything packed up from my place and Marco's on his way here now. And what else? It's about 12 o'clock and it's a nice day out, which is nice. It's mild considering it's March, and I'm just waiting for the guys to arrive and to bring up stuff. They're unloading. I'm so frazzled. Like, this has been so stressful this morning. Marco and I are like at each other. Moving is so stressful. But we're
guys. Okay, so we're totally moved in of my stuff at the new spot. And now I'm just back at my place to grab Dolly. We left Marco's Dolly here. And to grab a snack. And then we're going over to his place and we're going to load up his SUV with a bunch of stuff because the movers didn't touch his place. We're gonna do it ourselves. He's not fully packed either, so kind of would have been a waste, but we'll see. I haven't seen what he's done as far as packing goes. We're gonna see what we can do today. Woo! Normally that door is like on a hinge and it doesn't stay open, so. Oh my goodness, it's so empty in here. I'm just gonna grab a snack. I'll show you guys around. I really wanted to do like an apartment tour before I packed everything up and to show you guys how everything was set up, but between doing the closet sale, starting to pack, and just like it being a big mess, I didn't get the chance. So now it's almost empty, but I'll show you what it looks like. Marco's just taking a nap, which is why I'm keeping my voice down. And it's been a long and emotional day, I guess, like moving typically is. I've started to unpack the kitchen, which is a long process. There's like no cupboard space, and I'm starting to realize that. Well, we both are. And it's just like a struggle trying to find space for everything. Right now I'm standing in the second bedroom, which will be turning into a closet slash office for me, which is really nice. But right now it's a huge mess. Like, look, I am standing in total and utter chaos. So it's good that I have tomorrow off work because I'll be able to, you know, work on unpacking and all that. We're going to go back to Marco's place and pick up a few more things. I didn't really want to go anywhere, to be honest, but we have to. Plus, I want to stop by my place and grab some stuff from the fridge because we have nothing here. So I want to be able to make myself some breakfast tomorrow morning when I get up. And other than that, everything is good. It's been a tough day. Like, I'm not gonna be honest. I'll be honest. It's been a tough day, but we found movers that were great, and it worked out. But it's just been like moving is stressful. Ugh. Anyways, I'm glad we're in, and my goal is to have the entire place unpacked and set up by Friday night. So when I come home on Friday after work, I told Marco, like, I want everything to be in its place and we can just go into the weekend, and also my birthday, which is on Saturday, just feeling relaxed and feeling like coming home and just, you know. So that leaves Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday to just power through and get shit done. So I guess that's probably it for move day. I will say goodbye now because I am just exhausted. So thanks so much for watching, and I will certainly share the unpacking progress as I go along and setting up and organizing and all that. And then of course the decor and how we kind of decorate and all that stuff. So anyways, thanks as usual for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Bye.